Okay. Make me take the Losing My Mind instrumental free. Beats era. Psalms 18. Thanksgiving for deliverance. I will love thee, O Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock and my fortress. Sorry. And my deliverer, my God, my strength, in whom I will trust. My buckler and the horn of my salvation and my high tower. I will call upon the Lord who is worthy to be praised. So shall I be saved from my enemies. The sorrow death compassed me, and the floods of ungodly men made me afraid. The sorrow of hell compassed me about. The snares of death prevented me. In my distress I call upon the Lord. And cried unto my God, he heard my voice. Out of his temple, and my cry came before him, even into his ears. Therewith, then earth shook and trembled. Foundations also of the hills knew it was shaken because he was rocked. There went the face out of his nostrils, and fire out of his mouth devoured coals with kindled fire. He bowed the heavens also and came down, and darkness was under his feet. Then he rode upon the cherub, and did fly, yeah, he did fly upon the wings of the wind. He made darkness his secret place, his pavilion round about him were dark waters and thick clouds of the sky. At the brightest brightness that was before him, his thick clouds passed. Hailstones and coals of fire, the Lord also thunder in the heavens, and the heights came. His voice, hailstones and coals of fire. Yeah, he sent out his arrows and scattered them. And he shot out lightnings and discomfited them. Then the channels of waters were seen, and the foundation of the world were discovered at thy rebuke. Oh Lord, at the blast of the breath of thy nostrils. Oh, he sent from above, he took me. He drew me out of many waters. He delivered me from my strong enemies, and from them which hated me, and for they were too strong for me. They prevented me in the days of my calamity, but the Lord was a stay. He brought me forth also into a large place. He delivered me because he delighted in me. The Lord rewarded me according to my righteousness, according to the thinness of my hands hath he recompensed me. For I kept the ways of the Lord, and have not wickedly departed from my God. For all of his judgments were before me, and I did not put away his statutes from me. I was also upright before him, and I kept myself from my iniquity. Therefore have the Lord recompensed me according to my righteousness, according to the cleanness of my hands. This is a long one for me to do. Chapter 18 with